This is the front of my house. What you see here is a little bed that I'm going to clean up and I'm going to grow some vegetables in. It's pretty overgrown. So I'm just going to clear it out. I'm not sure what I'm going to plant in there, but I'm going to plant something. Let me clean it out and I'll bring you right back so you can see the end result. And that's what it looks like after it's clean. Now the decision is what to plant. I'll decide that in a little bit. You don't have to have a traditional garden where it's a big square and rows and things like that. You can pretty much grow them in a little space like that. I'm going to be growing some zucchinis there and some tomatoes and maybe a pepper or two. I haven't decided yet, but it's all cleaned out. It looks nice. So hopefully in a couple of weeks we'll see vegetables grow in there. I'll keep you updated. I'm also doing a little experiment with these half blocks here, using them like planters. As you can see, I got a birdhouse gourd growing here, so we'll see how that turns out. I'll keep you updated as well on these. Thank you.